But today I have one request for every diplomat in this conference. Immediately after my speech, please draft a cable to your country's foreign minister, my counterpart, or to the president, or to the prime minister, and ask them to apply more pressure on Iran, which can be done in many ways. I think you can highlight the plight of a jailed human rights activist in Evin prison in Iran, or speak out against Iran's hanging of gay people, or advocate for the rights of Christians and Baha'is who are denied any semblance of rights in Iran, or levy new sanctions in light of Iran's brazen violations of its international obligations, like their violation of the UN Security Council stipulations on resolutions on missiles. Demand an end to Iran's incitement to genocide, a clear violation of the Geneva Convention. Join our American friends in creating a better nuclear deal, one that does not guarantee Iran will have enough enriched uranium to produce 100 bombs or more within a decade. But above all, if you want to support peace and security, you want to stop this regime, above all, before anything else, do what I do. Support the Iranian people. I speak to them. I sent them yesterday another video. It's past the million mark, I think. And we get many responses from Iran. Above all, support those whom the Iranian regime fears most, their own people. Help them. Countering Iranian aggression will significantly aid the fight against Islamist terror. It will strengthen regional stability. It will keep Israel safe. It will promote peace. 95% of the problems in the region emanate from Iran. Hezbollah wouldn't last a day without the scaffolding provided by Iran. Hamas is dependent on Iran. The aggression you see throughout the region, from the Bab el-Mandeb Straits across the region, is Iran. Do this to ensure security. Do this to protect the flames of liberty and the flames of progress. Delaying these actions would be a grievous error. Terrorists who are not confronted get bolder with time, and the appetite of expansionism, Iran's expansionism, grows stronger with time. So a regime that openly calls for the annihilation of one democracy will not stop there. It will continue. We have to stop Iran now. I ask that you act now. That's my message to all of you. If you're not on the map, call me. If you are on the map, act against Iran. Thank you.